Now, we all know how much grey squirrels love peanuts. However, they are quite expensive to buy. So what I do is, I buy peanuts and wild bird seed because the bird seed is so much cheaper to buy. Then all I do is mix them together. This, in theory, will save you money because the birds will take the seed and the squirrels will take the nuts.
Second time going to this feeder. Ended up getting 10 last week. I'm pretty confident I'll get some this morning. Don't know how many. Be interesting to check the feeder as well. I certainly got a perfect day for it.
Being early morning, it is still quite cold, so I'm just wrapping myself up ready for the upcoming action whilst waiting for the sun to bring in more light. It was quite a long time before this fella finally turned up. Come on, what are you doing? Here we go. Had a long wait for my first squirrel to turn up. Luckily, the second one didn't take too long after the first. After giving me the runaround for the last few minutes, finally he set us down for me to take a shot. Not even the lure of these tempting peanuts could bring this squirrel in, but I'll probably get him on a different day. It's been quite a long morning, so at this point I just decided I need a little stretch.
It's been very quiet so far, about 3. Feeder hasn't really been touched, it's only gone down by about a quarter. So I think when I shot the 10 last week, I think that was the majority of them. I've seen 4 squirrels in total. One of them didn't want to come up to the feeder. Shot 3. And I haven't really seen anything else. No songbirds. Well, a couple, but nothing like last week where, you know, there was quite a lot. But I'm still going to stick around. So I'm determined to see if I can get some more. I want to at least get to 5. That'll be a decent amount at least. And then I'll top up the feeder and I'll probably come back at some point next week.
Well, there's been another lull in the action, but I'm not going to complain anyway, because I get to watch all the wildlife that comes to my feeder. But I'm pretty sure it's the same bird which keeps coming back. was just about ready to leave when I just noticed a squirrel coming in from the left side. What I'm trying to do here is get all my camera equipment and my rifle ready to take the shot, hoping that he's going to go onto the feeder. So you can see how slow I'm moving.
Finally, number 6. Well, we've made the 6th one, the last and final one. Not a bad morning, 6 in total. It's quite a long morning. Last week we got 10, so we got 6 today, so 16 in about 7-8 days. That's pretty good on this new feeder. I'm just going to top up the feeder, probably come back in about 2 weeks because it was quite quiet this morning, and see how we go from there. If you like what you see, like and subscribe. Cheers, and I'll see you on the next one.
Shot and actually taking the shot. That's why those head movements catch you out.